The Orion spacecraft is back in Florida after Artemis I, a direct deposit on Mars, and an insightful mission comes to an end. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. The Orion spacecraft that completed the 1.4 million mile Artemis I mission beyond the moon and back has been safely retrieved from the Pacific Ocean and transported back to our Kennedy Space Center in Florida. The spacecraft will undergo post-flight analysis ahead of the first crewed flight of Orion on Artemis II. NASA's Perseverance rover recently deposited a titanium tube filled with a rock sample onto the surface of Mars. It is the first of about 10 sample tubes the rover is expected to eventually leave at a location on Mars called Three Forks. Sample tubes dropped off there could be returned to Earth by the future Mars sample return campaign. Mission managers have ended the InSight mission on Mars after consecutive attempts to contact the spacecraft failed. InSight spent more than 4 years collecting unique science about the interior layers of Mars that is helping us better understand all rocky planets, including Earth. Former NASA astronaut Walter Cunningham passed away on January 3rd. Cunningham flew on the first crewed Apollo flight and later served as chief astronaut for the Skylab program. Walt Cunningham was 90 years old. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.